key web content management capabilities, so we can really truly now within the SharePoint 2013 take advantage of those tools what the designers are really familiar with. So the designers can make their SharePoint designs using tools like Dreamweaver, Expression, and using HTML5 and CSS and JavaScript, and in the model and in the way they are familiar with. Kind of a secondary big element where we have set a lot of investments on is the variation and the content translation integration. So we can easily now more efficiently create multilingual sites, and we can even create the content or translate the content using the machine translation services, providing us the cloud translation by default in the SharePoint UI. We also have done investments in the search engine optimization side by optimizing the SharePoint behavior when search engine crawling spiders are accessing the site. So the SharePoint is truly search engine optimized, and we don't have any additional pages or default ASP stamps within the URLs to impact the search engine optimization rules. We also provide, as mentioned, in the new capability of reusing the code by using a concept called cross-site publishing. So we can reuse the same content which is managed from a one site collection in a numerous other site collections. So we can publish the same content to be used in the consuming site and reuse the same content without the need of copying the content to multiple different locations. We also introduced a lot of improvements in the video and video embedding capabilities, or in general embedding capabilities. The default video player in SharePoint 2013 is HTML5 model. And we also introduced the model from an embedding perspective. We can really easily embed any external videos like YouTube videos to any SharePoint site or SharePoint page. We also have the image renditions, which give us the capability to dynamically create optimized images from a larger image set. So as an end user, you really don't need to resize your images and optimize your images using separate image tooling with additional work to be done before you can start using those images within the content of SharePoint. By using the image renditions, SharePoint will dynamically optimize and resize those images for you. We also have the clean URLs, since the navigation elements and the URL structure of the site can be based on a term set within the managed metadata store. So you don't really need to have a physical ASPX files or the site structure being the one which is defining the navigation. The navigation itself can be dependent on a term set structure within your managed metadata store. As organizations look at becoming more social, it's crucial to think of beyond the set of features and start to understand how social can help them to achieve some of their key business needs, such as keeping employees up to date, breaking down silos, increasing reuse of information, documenting tactic knowledge, finding who knows what, and making collaborative decisions and getting things done. From connected experience perspective, we basically have three core pillars, get connected being the first one. So breaking down silos and get your organization on top. The people inside the organization are used to the social network and using that their personal lives to make it easier to connect with people with very little effort. Social isn't just about what we do while we are at our desks, but at all time of all day, helping to ensure that regardless of the location or device, people can be social. The secondary core pillar is the sharing of the knowledge. So the organization are treasure trove of information, much of which is never documented. Often we associated the fact that the information isn't documented as a way to protect jobs. But more often than not, it's because of the effort needed to document the information and make it findable outweighs its benefit. SharePoint 2013's social capabilities make this easier than ever to share information, to discuss and find answers with communities, and even find people's expertise based on the content people offer as part of their everyday work. In other words, taking the effort out of making knowledge and people discoverable. And the final pillar being work together. SharePoint 2013 talks about the new way of working together, and social is really the center of this. working indicator is truly representative of the need to connect experiences. From Link to SharePoint to Outlook and beyond, people work in many different ways, on many different applications and locations all the time with same goal. Get more done in less time. Social isn't just about the features. It's about the ability for users to stay up to date with the information they care about, helping people to get to know each other and sharing information that is important. Just getting this right would save a huge number of unneeded duplicate interactions and allow people to spend time getting their work done. The heart of the social experience in SharePoint 2013 is the news feed. It's a summary of all the social interactions from your microblogs and community conversations to the sites and contents and people you know. The newsfeed gives people ability to post, to reply to other comments, and to like. If you're following a hashtag or someone posts a comment in a community site, all of this activity will appear in your newsfeed. The newsfeed can also be filtered to show information targeted directly to you or including the mentions to help you to quickly get involved in conversations. There are multiple feeds as part of the social experience. Your personal newsfeed, an everyone feed or company feed that is used to share information with everyone at the company, and the individual site feeds. It's possible to post straight to another site, such as the site feed or company feed, straight from your microphone. Following in SharePoint 2013 includes not only people, but documents, sites, and apps. Trending tags displayed based on the social analytics designed to help everybody in the organization to keep a close eye on what everybody in the organization is talking about at one time. When I think about communication and collaboration, we don't want to limit where or when someone can collaborate. With SharePoint 2013, we are bringing the breadth of our experiences to all devices and to all places. We'll be delivering mobile applications with a great mobile browsing experience for other platforms as well. Working from anywhere goes beyond SharePoint with the native applications for OneNote and Link for your favorite device. Organizations have a large amount of information spread across repositories and in people's hands. The question is how organizations can make it easier to share knowledge. From questions and answers in the communities to finding a information spread throughout the silos in the organization to determine who can help with a particular problem. In SharePoint 2013, we're introducing an entirely new feature called Community Sites. You can think of it as a discussion forum where you can get your questions answered and find people that would be relevant to your work. It's really important to know that the impact that the open by default model that Community Sites follows has on your organization. This is a free place for people to communicate, ask questions, and get answers. What makes this especially powerful is that also it acts as a place for tactic knowledge to collect, and when combined with powerful search capabilities in SharePoint, it ensures that it's discoverable even by those who aren't members. In the screenshots, we are showing community portal that will allow users to find and discover communities, including those that have been featured, newly created, or recommended specifically for you. The goal of the portal is to make communities highly discoverable that will further the number of discussions and the quality of the questions and answers. In the screens, you can also see that I can navigate in the community and I'm shown the list of recent discussions. This helps me to understand what people are talking about right now and allows me to interact with the community or with a single click create a new discussion. Statics like the number of new users, views and posts, as well as who the top contributors are, great to get sense on what topics are active and who's participating. Communities are designed to not just to facilitate conversation, but to reward the people who contribute and ensure that they are visible. These types of rewards are crucial to ensure that people remain active and engaged. You can see threaded discussions with commenting, replies, posts, and you can see from a discussion other people you might be interested in engaging with. Most importantly, is the best answer capability that allows community moderators or thread owners to select the best possible answer to the post question. This is then made directly searchable with the search, so that when someone is looking for answer to the question, they get it instantly through the search. Other elements which we have also introduced within the social capabilities are improvements within the blog implementation or within the blog platform. So we actually have a better client application integration tooling, and the client application being the Word. And we also have a better category and commenting and moderation capabilities within the platform. We've shown you how users expect that socials to follow them where they work with a consistent connected experience. But what does it mean for IT? This is not a question of if organization will become more social, but the matter is when. This means that IT has to figure out how to manage the environment and all of the users. How to ensure that the information is being shared securely in the right people without jeopardizing proprietary information. How to ensure that corporate governance is matched. How to handle e-discovery of information contained within the social. And how to extend and develop to bring new solutions that continue that business value. Office and SharePoint are the place where social across the companies meet and already offers many platform capabilities that IT departments can be looking for, including the following. The securing of the information, not just securing access to downloading information, but having the ability to control that actual information itself and avoiding compliance issues before they arise. Managing the identities. The SharePoint user profile allows organizations to take many identities from Active Directory to HR system and bringing them together in a one place. This means the social applications can go to a one place and get information what is needed. And the integrated business applications. Since most organizations have many different systems that offer or will offer social experiences, how do we make it so that the users don't have to check several news feeds to get the information they need? SharePoint offers the ability to make existing online business applications more social and to bring the social capabilities of applications directly within the news feed. To access a site using optimized mobile browser experience, a new feature called automatic mobile browser redirection must be activated on the site. When activated and a mobile browser is accessing the site, this feature checks the mobile browser to determine if it is capable of handling HTML5 or not. If the mobile browser supports HTML5, the contemporary view is rendered, else the classic view is rendered. This feature is activated by default when any of the following site templates are used. Any of the collaboration templates, any of the meeting templates, or the enterprise templates in general. All other site templates require you to explicitly activate in that particular feature. In SharePoint Server 2010, Office Web Apps provided a browser-based companions of Office Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneNote. When Office Web Apps is installed in the SharePoint 2010, Office Web Apps is also installed on the server. Office Web Apps enable users to open documents in the mobile web application using mobile browser. With SharePoint 2013, Office Web Apps is no longer a companion product installed on a SharePoint server. Instead, the Office Web Apps server is a new standalone server product that delivers Office Web Apps functionality on your private network. Although these are now separate products, Office Web Apps server continues to enable Office mobile web apps, making them available to mobile users who access SharePoint sites. Together, SharePoint 2013 and Office Web Apps offer a better user experience when interacting with documents on a mobile device. For instance, when both products are used together, a user opens a server-based version of the document in a browser. Without Office Web Apps, the end user would first have to download the file and then open it in the Office mobile or in the Office document viewer. SharePoint 2013 supports applications on mobile devices, such as smartphones, tablets, and so on, that should receive notifications from a SharePoint site. Notifications can include events that happen in the site, such as when user adds an item to a list or updates an item. For mobile devices to receive such a notification, device application must register with the SharePoint site. Once device is registered, you can write an event handler code to interact with Microsoft Push Notification Service or notification services of other mobile device platforms. Notifications are sent from the server where the application is hosted to that registered mobile device application. Microsoft has invested heavily in the search in the past several years. In this release, we brought together SharePoint Search and Fast Search into a next generation search engine that we consider the best of both worlds. The scale and power of Fast with the simplicity and manageability of SharePoint Search. But this release is far more than best of both worlds. It is a step ahead for the entire search industry. Search in SharePoint 2013 focuses not just on technology, but the core belief that search should help users find what they're looking for and to get the answers to the questions what they have. This means doing far more than searching an index, but requiring the development of an entirely new search experience dedicated to the user's intent that can analyze user interactions while having the flexibility to draw information from across enterprise and even from out of the web. The search experience in SharePoint 2013 is beyond just great user experience, as it will allow anyone looking to leverage an extensible engine to build their own experiences that can benefit much of the richness that SharePoint provides. Over the course of these videos, we will show how the SharePoint 2013 search has made it easier to find information and get answers to the questions and extend the beyond SharePoint. And we cover all of that in the search-related topics. The heart of search engine is its ability to get results you're looking for. However, this can be hard to do because the right results can differ based on the who you are, your context, and even on your previous actions and history. Out of the box, SharePoint was designed to help to find the right results utilizing a combination of advanced relevance algorithms from Fast combined with an entirely new analyzing engine that can drive better results based on the user interactions. With the analyzing engine, SharePoint 2013 Search is much more tuned to what users are doing and what others have found useful. Today's information workers produce huge volumes of increasingly different types of content. SharePoint provides out-of-the-box connectors to common enterprise repositories such as Lotus Notes, Documentum, and so on, and makes it easier to add new custom connectors to help bring the right content to the right users. Search in SharePoint 2013 includes many new capabilities and enhancements from a redesigned architecture that is highly scalable to customizable end-user experience that provides targeted results. An all-new search experience from the engine to the user experience designed to make it easier than ever to find what you're looking for by combining your personal history, highly relevant results, and rich graphical navigators in a single highly usable interface. Personalized search results based on your search history are making re-finding information easier than ever by promoting the content that you've been searched in the past, making the search more than finding documents, but an aid to navigation. Finding the right document is made easier and simpler by providing a variety of previewing capabilities to ensure that you have the right document, combined with the contextual action